Channel 2 franchise operator Keshet was the big winner at Friday's annual Israeli Television Awards. It claimed 12 awards, including Best Drama Series for the A-Team and Best Comedy Series for Arab Work. Cable broadcaster Hot left the Tel Aviv ceremony with 3 awards, while rival satellite multi-channel provider Yes and Channel 10 each received 2 apiece. Reshet, the other Channel 2 franchise operator, went home empty-handed.